entirely sure what's about to happen, but I think I'm about to have, like, the best restroom experience of my entire life.
That's what we're talking about.
Cleanest and free.
So we just got like our Charmin rolls, chilling right over there. Let's lift this up and see what we got underneath here. That's a toilet. That is a nice looking toilet. You got me tripping, stumbling, tripping, stumbling. That's right. It's about the ultra soft or ultra strong?
What, yo, I don't even know, but I'm going ultra strong, baby.
Ultra strong?
Ultra strong.
All right. Hey. Nice.
Okay. So today is Monday, correct?
Yes, it is Monday.
We are in Dallas, Texas. Me and Brian and some friends.
Say hello, friends.
Hello.
Does anybody want to tell everybody what we're doing right now? Brian?
We're going to go see the Jonas Brothers.
We got a phone call from his sister. An inside information. We won't disclose that information. We'll blur his face. But said that the Jonas Brothers were at a bowling alley down the street. So Brian ran upstairs, screamed, put cologne on. I put on my best jeans, a leather jacket, and we're on our way to see the Jonas Brothers, which we probably won't even talk to them, but we'll let you know. Peace.
Do it.
Right, so there's a bunch of kids waiting to see the Jonas Brothers right now. We're gonna trick them and scream and run out the back door so me and Brian can meet them. See if it works. I don't think it will.
Our friends hand ourselves
down. Helmet. Here we go.
The back door?
Back door? Everybody,
that worked for a couple kids.
So terrible. That was so terrible.
So bad. I didn't think it would work. I feel terrible. You can't post this, dude. We're going to look like June.
So, sorry.
Okay. So, we told you earlier that we were going to trick all the little girls waiting and have them run out back so we could meet the Jonas Brothers and not have to wait in line. Ironically enough, God was like, hey, you guys can't trick little girls. So, the Jonas Brothers actually went out the side. Me and Brian stood inside waiting for them for about a half hour. Everyone got to meet the Jonas Brothers except me and Brian. So, Joe Bros, if you're listening, dude, come hang out.
It's pouring out.
Rob, where are we? We're in Tennessee. But Rob, you're the only 10 I see.
We got me.
I'll take you out the wrong hallway while it's your time.
How much do you love me? Well, you don't know that.
What's happening, Zach?
Someone took a poop on my car.
Oh my god, no, really?
I heard Cal tell you all that, but I'm just
kidding. Zach, what are we trying to figure out right now?
Who pooped next to my car? Actually, I know who it is. It's Garrett. He's done, though.
Hey, wake up, Zach.
Missed you.
Sure.
Failure. All right, ready? Zach, you fall asleep so easy.
Right next to the stereo skyline, bling bling. Can I move your hands?
Sorry.
That's great.
It's cool.
Looks great.
Now this is a van.
Alright.
Now this is a van ready to drive